I surrender this fight, what will become of it all? What will become of our tribes? Our desire? What will become of
Remember. Remember us. Remember that we once lived.
It's over. Emmett Selk is no more.
More importantly, how do you fare?
What dost thou see?
Her ether. It is as it used to be. As a disciple of Zodiac, the Ascian was the darkness to your light. I can but assume that when you set your strength against his, the light within you was spent. No, it's more than that. Under the strain of that incredible flood of ether, your soul had begun to break apart, yet now it seems somehow restored. I tried to help you before the battle, but Emmett Selk stopped me. So, how did you... exactly what did you... Can you tell us what happened?
Where to start? I believe I owe you all an apology. And you, most especially. Well, 'tis good to be awake.